Google Assistant was introduced with the voice of Kiki Bessel for the American female voice. She has been the voice actress for the Google Voice voicemail system since 2010. It is believed that Antonia Flynn has been the default voice for the assistant since 2016. However, since October 2019, the talented Issa Rae, known for her work in the entertainment industry, has lent her captivating voice to guide us through the virtual realms of Google Assistant. Since 2019, her voice has become synonymous with Google's virtual companion, bringing a sense of familiarity and enchantment to our digital interactions. Since 2019, her voice has been the sonic emblem of Google's virtual companion, adding a touch of familiarity and charm to our digital interactions. As the last update in January 2022, the default voice for Google Assistant is typically female. Still, users can choose from multiple voices, including males, depending on their language and region settings. The voices are generated using advanced speech synthesis technologies and don't correspond to specific individuals. The choice of a default female voice has historical roots in research that suggests users often prefer female voices for virtual assistants. However, Google has been working towards providing more diverse options, including both male and female voices, to accommodate user preferences and foster inclusivity. To check for the latest updates on Google Assistant voices and options, it's recommended to visit Google's official support pages or refer to the settings within the Google Assistant app on your device. Keep in mind that technological developments and user preferences may lead to changes in voice options over time. Immerse yourself in a captivating mix of essential articles and engaging videos to stay updated on new trends. Check out related videos on our channel and visit unlimitedexposure.com now to make your experience more rewarding.